There are many themes and concepts explored in the Bible and related literature, and sometimes it's really helpful to find where particular words are discussed within those themes. Two of the ways we can do that within Logos are using milestones and using labels. Milestones are used as addresses within resources. So, for example, the milestone John 1:1 in a Bible describes the part of the Bible containing all the words in that verse. Labels are additional tags that have been applied to specific portions of a resource, such as a sermon or a journal article. In this video, I'll show you how to use the within operator to find terms within labels. In Acts 2:38, Peter is speaking about baptism, and to find out where this theme is explored in the Bible, right-click the word baptized, expand the themes section in the context menu, and select the baptism preaching theme, then select Bible search. This shows all the times in the Bible where this theme is discussed. Enter Spirit Within at the beginning of the search field to just show where the word Spirit appears within that theme. Similarly, to find where divorce is discussed in the context of regulations about marriage, find a passage that's discussing marriage, such as Matthew 19, 1-11. Right-click the word wife, select the cultural concept regulations about marriage, and select Bible search. This shows all the passages discussing marriage regulations. Now enter divorce within at the beginning of the search field to show where divorce is considered within those passages. This technique is really helpful when focusing on specific words or phrases within the context of particular themes. And there are a range of training videos that explore different search operators. Please have a look at them to enhance your search capability within Logos.